Hey guys, we did a thing. We bought something. I am sitting in that thing that we bought. It's a 1986 Grand Wagoneer. Why did we buy it? Good question. Now, we've been looking for a vehicle that the whole family can fit in, that we can go camping, off-roading. So it's my plan with this vehicle to be able to fit our whole family on a nice camping trip and be able to live off-grid 4 to 5 days. And that's what we're hoping to do. We want to take it on its first trip in July. So the plan is to build it in that direction, give it a one over. I'll give you guys much more details on it in future videos. But in this video, I just wanted to introduce it, show it a little, and tell you guys what we're doing. And that's that. So that's all I really have to say. We're planning on making it a little camping vehicle and just being able to enjoy the outdoors with the family. 1986 style. So it's 100 degrees outside. I'm sitting in a closed vehicle with the vehicle off to get you guys this video. My neighbor's looking at me like I'm crazy, and I am. But, you know, I just wanted to do it in the car for the peeps because that's what the cool kids do. So look for updates. Hopefully we'll get some videos out and just keep you guys up to date on this build and what we've got going on. So thanks for watching.